drive for the green mountain. Driven by John Ray.